Hello and welcome back to Dark Souls 2, here's to reload the Indoril the Mad. Now, this is the third episode of us trying to get anywhere in this castle. So yeah, not a fan of this castle. It's a nightmarish place, really. We could take the shortcut, but I don't think there is a bonfire that we can use after that, so I will avoid that for now. I might be tempted to use a homeward bone to get out of the boss fight as soon as we enter it. That could work. Plus the fact that I can now actually work on the captains without the extra enemy over there. That might help. And not getting stabbed in this stage might also help. But that is not something that happened. We did get stabbed. Okay, well, this bastard's dropped down here somewhere. Think. Oh, all the way over there. Well, in that case. Hi. Totally worth it. Like totes. I'm of course going to place a summon sign again because that's useful, really. It's not exactly required, but it doesn't hurt. Assuming you get summoned before things go the way they are meant to go, which is before I actually reach where I need to reach. We'll see how it goes. It's a good summon spot, I think, because odds are I might get summoned from there. Just on the basis of, you know, things. I can be more precise with information, honest. Thing is, people are more likely to survive reaching this spot than the next one. So placing the summon sign here is a flawless plan, except for the fact that if I get summoned I have to fight a bit longer. And whoever does summon us may die on our way to the next destination point, so that part there is the issue. It has happened to me several times, and I'm not a fan of those times. Alright, if I walk over here now, will this put me now? Well, this guy did. Which means the captain has noticed me, and those guys also noticed me. They're approaching me one at a time though, so it's fine, except for the fact when I get impaled with an arrow. At which point it turns less fine and it turns more run for your life. Yes. Run for the hills. Run for your life. Things. Okay. You are most unwelcome here. Go away. Another Estus flask seems necessary. Where did the other guy go? He may have fallen to his death, but that seems like a really easy solution. So I'm not gonna trust that possibility at all. Okay, I'll stand here for a second and I'll see if he's preparing an arrow. Oh, hello. You seem to have come a little bit closer than I expected. I'm not a fan of that at all, because I died. Again. And again. And again. Because I am terrible at this bloody castle! On an entirely different note, we are getting a lot of bans from this. By which I mean night leggings. Yep. Quite a fair bit of night leggings. Now, I have less health than before, so this is not going to go well, especially if I actually manage to stand in front of an arrow. Twice. Okay, for me, I actually had a shield up that one time. Okay, we'll get some additional fighting opportunities now. Dodge an arrow. Very slimly. Kill a knight. With ease, luckily. And the next night, not the track two? I might have only attracted one. Or one of them might have somehow managed to die. Entirely possible. Well, you wanna fight? Yes, you do. I don't. Let me out of here. Help! Help! You're not the knight that thought you were. Hello, hello, hello. And now I do need to drink. Just look at my health, it's gone. Gone forever. Alright, you fight me, then the X2 will fight me, and then we can go home. By which I mean, let's get out of the archer range anyway. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Here we go. A lot better. Ah, well, yeah. That is unexpected, but not unwelcome. Oh, bugger. I really don't want to do this. I have a very strong dislike for the place. And what annoys me to no end is the fact that things just stop working if they turn around. Like if they're pointing to me with a side or anything like that. Suddenly, none of my skills matter. Oh, 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 before you turn around. You actually have a dead captain. Captain, captain, you're dead. And you? No, 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 get your bow out. Stop this nonsense, get your bow out. Stop this nonsense, get your bow out. Thank you. Take aim. Never fire, just die. Did this guy have more health than the other one? He just might have. Oh, why didn't we get any of the captain gear? Boo. Okay, what's this then? A petrified dragon bone, very useful. Yes. And what's up here? Is something useless, I think. Yeah, this is a healing bit. It's not gonna help us anymore. We already won the battle. Three-hander. Nice. Alright, let's drop down. Look at how many people have died here. That almost makes me feel better, but it doesn't at all. Okay. I'm gonna get myself summoned and after that, I'll see you again. Yay. I suppose. But this will be a wait. You know what? I'll just cancel my summon sign because it's taking forever and I'm gonna use this. Because that's fine too. It doesn't get my equipment repaired and all my Estus flasks back and all that stuff, but you know, it helps. Every little bit helps. And I just saw this summon sign being marked, so I thought, you know, that might help. Come on, Claymore. Is it the Claymore you're using, Claymore? Because if it is, that's awesome. It's a great naming scheme. Just name yourself after a weapon. You are no, not a man or a woman. You are a weapon given flesh. And that is good. And you may now enter this arena and hope that I remember to pay any attention to my health, for one. Secondly, put more focus on things like surviving. That may also help. Like, actually pay attention to my health in case I have taken damage from something I didn't notice. Back off a little. We need to look at deals to the Cervantes, so we need to finish this as fast as we can. Oh no, Claymore got damaged. I'm not a fan of that. Claymore, be more careful. Okay, that's not a good sign. I don't think he explodes during that action, so we should have used the opening. I think that extends the range of his attack. Maybe. Let's get out of here! Ah, shit. I hate this place. It's not a nice place. And I hate it. Loads. Get over here, you bastard. How do we get invaded by dark spirits while we are not human? Why is that a thing? No, I don't give a fuck. You don't give a fuck either. How do you... Oh. That's how. I should have kept my shield up. I can't believe that's a thing. Look at this silly little shield. Nothing like a really pathetic defeat at the hands of a dark invader to cheer me up, apparently. But that did me cost us 22 or more souls, so not a fan of that part. I really should just get some souls from here and run. Ah. I can't do that. We need to defeat this boss. It's a matter of honor. Oh, fuck's sake. Apparently I don't need to use heavy attacks for this, because this is enough. Plus it uses up less of my stamina. Yeah. Did you drop Archer? Yeah, you did! That was a little bit unexpected, but you know. Shit happens. Oh right, you. It's possible to stay off that, but I haven't managed that in a while. Whoopee-doo! I missed. That's okay. Still survived. We didn't take any additional stupid damage from that either, so... That's a good thing. Okay, let's place this white sand soapstone, hoping to get summoned. To help a brother out or something like that. Yeah. Maybe a fuse. Okay, you. Why did I drop my defenses? That is how things go, by the way. I just keep for accidentally dropping my defenses, and then I accidentally get shot by an arrow in this storm jam, and then I fuck things up in a major way. Come on, I didn't expect to push him out of the way, that is totally to be blamed for this one. Because that was stupid again. Okay, we've killed 10 enemies already. Have we? No, 9. The 10th one was from when I was invaded. Like just before I was invaded. Yeah, you can jump off, sir. Feel free. It's completely fine for you to jump off. You don't even need my permission, to be honest. Okay, and you? Nudge. Which takes us to these people. Whom I'm not a fan of at all, but you know, Are you seriously just going to strike at me at the same time this time? And you didn't jump off the bridge! What an asshole! Yeah, there you go. At least he was still polite enough to do it before he actually hurt me. Okay. If I remember correctly, the one on the right actually has less health. Yes, take your shot. Prepare your shot. Backstab. Prepare a shot, thank you. It's a good thing they lock onto the direction they're attacking in once they do that thing. Okay, we did not get summoned during this entire event, so I might just... Oh, there we go. Obviously my world master died even before we actually got to this boss fight. Though admittedly he went past the boss fight, up the ladder and to the next zone. Which maybe should be what I was should be doing, you know? Because that isn't a bad plan. It's just not the plan I wish to use. Because I want, you know, look at Hill to survive this particular fight. So you don't have to summon her in a more difficult one, because she might die in a more difficult one. But admittedly, we've been dying in this as well, so maybe just maybe I am too cautious about this. Oh well. I'll try not to die this time. Sorry, Claymore. Admittedly, I only have one SS flask and I didn't heal up with a life gem either. Okay, let's try to keep this as civilized as possible. By which I mean, I'm gonna die. I think. I think I'll have to take a defensive stance in this because I don't have enough health there otherwise. Maybe we can use another life gem. Because I was forced to use quite a few Estus flasks while summoned. Don't think I get those back. Or did I? I'm not sure. I might have actually, but you know. I'm still doing pretty rubbish now. Okay. Get some damage in. Get out. His range is now OP, so getting out isn't quite as easy. So shield is gonna be my friend here. And I'm merely going to focus on not dying. Maybe a little bit of damage. Not a lot. Yeah, just a little bit. But it looks like we might be able to do this now. If I continue with my strategy of not getting involved. So yeah, let's just continue with my strategy of not getting involved then. Why did I Fuck. I should have kept with my strategy of not getting involved. Right then. This is attempt number 378 of taking on the Smelter Demon. Enemies are no longer spawning because we have killed them enough times that they don't respawn anymore. Some of them still do, of course. I probably need to die one more time for all of these guys to stop respawning. This is not the height of our achievements here, you know? Because we did pretty well at the past point. Summon. Now it's all gone to shit. It's all gone to shit and I don't mind. It's been an amusing event of all going to shit. But you know, soon enough, we'll be able to pull our way out of the shit. And once again, triumph over the things that have turned into shit. Wait, come on, come back here. I need to backstab you, you know? Or not? I guess that also works. The backstabber would have been so much nicer. Yeah, like this, you know? Backstab. Though it's not really a stab if I don't have a blade with a stabby, pointy, sticky end. But you know, that's fine as well. Ow. Well, you wanna fight? Oh, you do. Not actually a fan of that, you know? It was just a rhetorical question. But the fact is, we need to get back inside there because, I have souls there. I have plenty of souls there and I want them back. That was a beautiful dodge there, by the way. Thanks. Thank you, me. You're welcome, me. at least I can praise myself about something, right? Right? Well, most of the thing is going to shit. I still manage to dodge an arrow every now and then. And I may be able to do that beautifully. For some reason, the summon I was to the other bugger didn't follow them. Like, only one of them got off the thing, the bridge. Up there. Which is rather weird. Oh shit. Okay, I give you that shot because I almost fell off and I feel rather proud of not having done that. Okay, you two, are you coming down here? Oh no, this guy matters for that. Alright. Follow me! Then once you have, we can worry about the others. Oh wait, no, we have to worry about the others already. Ooh. Not a fan of that, you know? Okay, I'm gonna have to go ahead and heal. So, let's do that. Okay, well, you asked for this. Okay, I think one of them might have fallen to the death. Maybe. I'm not gonna get summoned, because that can take forever, and even if it does take forever, it can go shit. I'm hoping that we can summon Claymore again, because Claymore is really good at that fight, while I'm not. We currently only have Lucatiel available. Well, what we can do is this. It should not go perfectly at all. Honestly, it went pretty shit. But, you know, it's a lot better than nothing. And once again, we don't get the backstabbing motion. Not even an offer for a backstabbing motion, but, you know, we have 5 Estus flasks. I think we might be able to do this. Makes me wish I had some sort of magic available to me, because apparently weakness magic. I wonder if the blacksmith hammer would help. It might. By which I mean the craftsman hammer, because I'm not using the blacksmith hammer. Okay. Let's slowly but steadily get the work. Get some stamina going. And ignore the whole fiery mess thing. Ah, shite. Forgot about that part. So it's not a good plan to ignore the whole fiery mess thing. Get out of the- Ah, shite! Attempt 578 of Smelter Demon. The sun no longer shines in the sky. It is replaced by an image of the Smelter Demon. The darkness engulfs all and is prepared to be devoured by itself. And I just fucked it, that up even. Wow, nice. I don't think that's actually nice. Oh well. It's certainly not gonna help us out at all. And the archer is over here. Hello, archer. Hello. Sterling archer, I assume? Nope, not at all. You're just a newbie answer. Not at all, Sterling. Not even some other word similar to that. Well, come on. I invited you to join me over here. Why did you wait so long? Bugger. Probably an uncle bugger. Okay, I think if I die again, we should have a lot less attention later on. We're being invaded by Dark Spirit Forlorn though, which is not gonna help out at all. Are you really backing off? Because I'm okay with that, because apparently I have a Dark Spirit inbound. Not this one. Oh! And you are joining in now! Ah, shite. Well, that's those 41,000 souls lost again. Well, shit. Well, I guess I just thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. I'm going for the strategy of skipping the whole bloody mess. Wait, no, I can't do that because the bonfire. I need that bonfire, it's a good bonfire. Fuck! Oh well, thanks for watching, I'll see you next time. Assuming, of course, I don't fuck up real bad. Which I will. In the following boss fight. Because that's what they always do. I fuck up real bad.